Hey friends, it's Paul Shinn here. Man, I got some exciting news I just got to share with you. So I've been for years wanting to do this. Finally, it's happening. I can't wait to tell you.
Back when I started making Ford Model A videos, I did it because I was trying to be helpful to Model A owners and people who were thinking about buying Model A's. And I noticed that I just couldn't get videos out fast enough to get information and answer people's questions. People were sending me all kinds of questions in the comments for the videos. So I started giving my email address out and I said, hey, go ahead and email me and I'll answer your questions. Well, that was overwhelming. I got about 50 emails a day, and unfortunately, I work full time still. I just couldn't get to everything fast enough. And so I always kind of wondered, what if we could assemble kind of a dream team of Model A experts and just all share the same email address, and then we could answer technical questions really quick and get answers back to people, and they would be accurate. But I don't know, my ideas really weren't met with a lot of enthusiasm until I met Ed Tolman. Ed is the new technical director for the Model A Ford Club of America. I told Ed my idea. He was like, oh my gosh, we totally need to do this. Absolutely, let's do it. So right now, we have a new email address to announce, and here it is. It's modelatechquestions@gmail.com. modelatechquestions@gmail.com. So right now we're assembling a team of Model A experts, and it'll be Ed Tolman, obviously, who is the current technical director, Rick Black from the Model A Ford Club of America. We're also recruiting other people who are former technical directors from the Model A Ford Club of America, and you get my dad, Robert Guimarin, and even me, which I'm not as much of an expert as those guys are, but trust me, this is the making of a Model A technical dream team, and it is at your disposal. modelatechquestions@gmail.com. Please send your technical questions to this email address, and you have a team of people who are ready to answer your questions. Some of your questions might end up in the Restorer magazine or in a future Q&A video that I'm doing, and we really are looking forward to hearing from you. So thank you so much for supporting this YouTube channel, being part of this Model A Ford community, and here we go. We're ready to answer your questions. Send your question off today. Thank you so much.